person's a little bit nervous. Everyone's nervous before they get married. I almost cancelled my wedding with your father, King Henry. Well, better get ready.
Yeah.
What do they think?
Mother!
Oh, you look gorgeous!
Thank you.
I have some things to tell you.
Yes, Mother?
Well, I'm engaged. I know this is a bad
matrimony? Princess Diana, do you take Prince Charles to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Prince Charles, do you take Princess Diana to be your lawful wedded wife? I now pronounce you man and wife. You may now kiss bride.
Wrong thing. You don't have to kiss.
Wrong thing, Edgar.
You are now married.
Which finger?
As soon as you put the ring on it.
Which finger?
Cut.
Now you are married.
And my ring is broke.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here on this most sacred occasion to marry Princess Diana and Prince Charles. Princess Diana, do you take Prince Charles to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold, rich and poor, in sickness and health, until death do you part?
I do.
Prince Charles, do you take Prince Diana to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, and richer and poorer, in sickness and health, until death do you part?
I do.
Do we have the rings?
Yes.
Okay, place the ring on our finger and say, with this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Okay, and Princess Diana, do you have a ring?
Yes.
Please place it on Prince Charles' finger and say, with this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
I now pronounce you man and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to the world Princess Diana and Prince Charles. Congratulations.
Dad, it was nice.
Hello.
At the wedding.
Yeah. I have to go to work.
When will you be back?
Next week.
Goodbye.
Goodbye,
okay. Charles.
Bye.
Oh.
Good night, dear.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gathered here today on this auspicious occasion to marry Queen Elizabeth and King Philip. Queen Elizabeth, do you take King Philip to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have him to hold in sickness and health, for richer and poorer, till death do you part?
I do.
And King Philip, you take Queen Elizabeth to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold in richer and poorer, in sickness and health, until death do you part.
I do.
Queen Elizabeth, do you have a ring?
Yes, I do.
Queen Elizabeth, will you please place the ring on Prince or King Philip's hand?
Yes.
And say, with this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
And King Philip, would you please place the ring on Queen Elizabeth's finger and say, with this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
I now pronounce you queen and king, man and wife. Congratulations, ladies.